Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm a scientific illustrator. I work for the Dinosaur Institute at the Natural History Museum of Los Angeles County. Today, I'd like to share with you one of the projects that I've been fortunate enough to work on over the course of the past 10 years. We call this project the Natalie Quarry. And Natalie truly blows my mind. My work is done as part of a wonderful team. Here, we're excavating Jurassic dinosaur bones from a site that we discovered in southeastern Utah. The crew includes museum curators, researchers, fossil preparators, collections managers, educators, students, and volunteers. The job of a scientific illustrator is to help with the visual communication of science. This can be done with drawings, diagrams, models, and photography. I do my work in the field, in museums, and in my room. You don't need to be a scientist with an advanced degree in order to make valuable contributions. We can all help to progress knowledge about dinosaurs. Working in the Natalie Quarry, I carefully draw the exposed fossils onto a scaled grid, recording the position of each bone and marking the edges of the field jackets that we collect them in. After adding to the same drawing for 10 field seasons, the result is this detailed map that documents the hundreds of bones from different kinds of dinosaurs, all collected from this amazing site. The excavation is also thoroughly documented by taking lots of photos and writing detailed notes. Back at the museum, the photos and notes are all organized and archived. The field map is digitized and refined. I also update it with new details as they're discovered in the lab. This work supports a variety of other work being done in the Dinosaur Institute. Fossil preparators use it in the lab, for example, to help put bones back together that were separated in the field. The collections manager uses it to accurately label and archive each fossil. Researchers use it as they study the associations of the bones and as they work to understand the conditions that led to the quarry. After the fossils have been cleaned and conserved in the lab, they all need to be photographed in detail for research purposes and for the museum archives. I work closely with scientists to do this and to use the images to create figures for scientific publication. These figures may also include interpretive drawings, diagrams that all help clarify and communicate the research. Other kinds of illustrations are also made to help share the discoveries in different formats and venues and with more audiences. The projects stemming from the Natalie excavation require a lot of different kinds of work. I've noticed that careful observation and creativity are as important to scientists as to artists. I think that by cultivating these, I can prep to explore and to contribute to the world in new light.